All right. Hopefully we can get something started here. Yeah, we have 0 points. Oh my goodness, guys. Can you just hold your blocks? Just hold the blocks. That's all I ask you. That's all I'm asking you to do. Just hold the blocks. I don't think they want to either, Wes. That's why I keep telling them. Johnny, if you could just throw the ball the right way and not be a menace to society, yeah, that would be nice. Thank you, DeAndre Hopkins, 17 yards. Oh my God. Johnny's just getting killed back there. That boy's getting killed every time. DeAndre, thank you. 5,000 career receiving yards, DeAndre Hopkins just passed up. And of course it got batted down. Dog, I just can't get anything going. What more can I do? Well, thanks, Wes. That actually hasn't took him. That thought never crossed my mind. What play could I call here? There we go. Let's call this, I guess. Thank you, Corey. Corey Coleman. There we go, Lamar. Pick up that 7 yards. A young Jalen Ramsey. Let me not run to where Jalen Ramsey is. I'm gonna run away from him. Or we could just get tackled for a 1 yard gain. That's nice too. I'm glad we were able to get tackled at the 1 yard line. Ryan Griffin picks up 7. Let's go, Ryan. Thank you, buddy. Ah, this is going to be a blitz. Oh, my God. Frosh picks up a yard.
Well, as the play call comes in on third down, you have to think about 4 down territory here. Down a few touchdowns, they need points, and they need big points. They isolate Hopkins on the left side.
Manziel. Oh, thank God. Let's go. Threw a touchdown. Johnny Manziel threw his 21st touchdown.
Uh,
Now it's 13-7. Jadeveon Clowney with the tackle loss. His fourth tackle for loss this game. The Packers beating the shit out of the Bears, 31-3. And the Cowboys beating the hell out of the Bucks, 28-0. They keep getting us with that read option. One of these days, we got to make that boy fumble. Third and five. Of course, we left. Even when you leave people open and you bring a blitz that doesn't get there, of course, there are going to people be running open. Allen Hurts picks up the first. Damn it. Second and four. They've ran the ball more than they've passed. We can't stop Chris Ivory. Simply. Whitney Merciless sacks him for an 8-yard loss. His fifth sack of the season. He did not get in there quick. He was about to throw that bitch. And when he got there. Oh, Allen Robinson got beat David Emerson. My team lost to the Angels 2-1. Okay. There we go, Brian Cushing. Nice pass breakup. And he hit it. 16-7. Johnny, please. It was a 5-yard pass. You overthrew him. There we go.
Interception. Now he got to the check down. A nice safe throw and a good one.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going to the field for a deeper route, and then breaks it off. Usually after about 3 to 4 steps, he cuts towards the middle of the field, and now he's trying to do it. Damn, at least we got the first, though. Dude, why can't they ever just throw the ball when I want them to? And that's the second sack of the game, but this player disrupted in all phases, whether he's going up field. Shut up, Wes. You name it. He's a big time guy you have to block. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. Underneath for Miller. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. 10 back. All right, so we got 10 yards back, but it's 3rd and 10 now. Ha! It's funny. Hopkins, thank you. All right, end of the third quarter. We're down 16-7. There we go. Hopkins picks up 22. Lamar, please. Dude, there was like no one open. And we score a field goal here, makes it 16-10 with 13 minutes left in the fourth. All right, so you needed two scores to get back in the game. The field goal then maybe not exactly what they wanted, but it's a necessary first step. Still plenty of time remaining, but you could really use a stop defensively after the kickoff, preferably a 3-and-out. Well, the Jaguars getting set to go. And they split the uprights last time for 3. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown. I'm with you on that. All right.
Wait, what? How's that feel?
There we go.
action there. And how about what he did after the catch?
Yeah, hit your tight end. Let him get some rock.
Yeah, when he gets moving, not many guys want to come over and put a hit on him. Dude.
What are you doing?
Back to Thomas, complete again. It's a gain of 6 on the play, and it'll be a second down.
Partners, a lot of fun watching the NFL now, isn't it? Because when the big fella runs routes, it used to be when we were kids, he'd run about 3 different routes, and that was it. Now he can run anything and catch the balls we just saw there.
Crowder's got it over the middle.
Jesus, we can't stop him.
I think that's a big pickup for a first down, because when you run a drag route against someone,
the Jaguars, dude. It's 16-10 right now, but they got the ball, and they're on our 24.
Or the Braves. Did you see that Zach Plesac got DFA'd?
That's crazy.
I hope the Rays get him or pick him up. He's raising pitching. You can't have
there
all
we
the
go.
Pitchers.
And he is gonna lose yardage here. They lost 2 there. And it's third down. And in this situation,
are they winning?
They're liking keeping the ball on the ground, I'm sure.
That's just smart football, but the defense has to know it as well. They've got a stop
here. Damn, it's already 7 o'clock? Damn!
Damn it. Come on, guys. I hate the fact that in the quarterbacks in this game, they don't fumble this football. They don't fumble at all. Yeah, I forgot to do it before. Damn it. All right, well, we stop him. Let's go, DeAndre.
Touchdown of the game, 17th on the year. And the Texans have cut it to within a score.
Talked about by land or by sea, right? You know, one by land, two by sea. He didn't mention air. Because right now, we're seeing a big-time performance, aren't we? That's 2 touchdowns so far in this game. Where'd you pull that one from?
All right. Colts and Vikings are tied 28.
This field it a few yards into the end zone. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
I don't know how to play that.
And out now comes Jacksonville as they get ready to go. And they're not going to play this conservative, I don't think. They had a field goal last time and they're up, but they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
I agree with you totally. No one is goes out on the
there we go, did Avion.
Most of the time it's end zone, and
that's what you're thinking, and I believe that's exactly what they're thinking as they begin this one.
Yeah, no quarterback ever goes out there saying, no, let's get three, right?
Ah, come on, we gotta stop him, dude.
They pick up 12 on the play there, and they move
Julius Thomas.
And he is enjoying another fine performance just like a week ago. I mean, let's be honest, when he's playing like this, it creates a lot of matchup nightmares.
And it really does because...
Hold. Sacked. Decline it. Thank you. Second and 16 now. This is our third sack of the game. Third and 6. They pick up 10. Third and 6. Can we stop him on third and 6? Get the ball back.
Who? Oh, we go, Cash.
And Brian Cushing stops him. Let's go, Brian.
The Rays won today, by the way.
Nice.
Yeah, so we lead the series 2-1, and then we play them tomorrow at 4 o'clock.
Let's go. Let's go win this football game. 3 minutes, 30 seconds left. Or at least let's try to win this football game, I should rather say.
2-0 count to Michael Harris right now. Ooh, Acuna on deck and Olsen. Ooh.
Corey Coleman picks up again at 19. Ah, oh, shit. Okay. I thought he was going to get past him. Ooh.
Oh, my head got walked. Oh, I wasn't listening.
Yeah, Rays fan typically doesn't listen to people. Thank you, DeAndre. Ooh, clutch. That was a bad pass by me.
Are you watching the box score or something? That sounded too.
There we go.
Oh yeah. No, you don't want no fly out.
What? If as long as I can get a run. A victory is a victory. Oh, of course I got sacked.
It's looking. You're good right now. I mean,
Corey, you had the ball in your hands, man. Throw, just catch it. Corey Coleman, nice grab.
I couldn't just throw to second base. Wow. Oh. That's wild. He knows that's where he has to make his living, and that's where he has to make plays to help his team. Now a base hit scores basically both runs.
Johnson with a completion over the middle. And now the Jags gonna
signal for another timeout. All right, so the timeout over and all 11 men back out onto the field for the defense. But just play after play after play on this long drive for the offense.
Let's go!
A first down carry now for Miller. And able to push his way forward here for a good little game. Now hang on here. Timeout called by the defense. It'll be their third and final timeout, so as they talk things over, we'll step aside. Back to throw. Complete. It's Johnson. And he's able to work it here to the 8-yard line. 7 yards on the pickup there, and now they've got it first.
Foul ball.
Come on, Miller, please don't fumble my football, dog. Please don't fumble my football.
Alright, Wes. Oh, they're intentionally walking Austin Riley.
Keep coming after him. Put the pressure on him.
And the 10-year bet knocks it to the goalpost. And it's celebration time on
the Travis Darno.
Taking the lead in the final seconds. And Charles, he hasn't missed a kick all year. Why would he start now?
Alright, so we take the lead 20-19 with 7 seconds left in the fourth quarter. I have kicked this high. Make the tackle. Thank you. Please, guys. Please. 2019. We've come back all the way. And he's going to throw it deep. Incomplete, and we're gonna win 20-19 over the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Wow.
We kicked the last second field goal to win this game. DeAndre Hopkins had 12 catches and 190 yards and 2 touchdowns. Alright. This was terrifying. One player has regressed. Who was it? Johnny Manziel? Yeah, he did take like 7 sacks in that game. All right, now we go to week 16. And we have clinched our division. So that's pretty cool. All right, but you know, like, comment, subscribe, guys, do all those good things. We're getting closer to winning. It's 11, we went 11-3. Hopefully we can beat the Bengals and the Titans, and we'll see what happens. Ooh, man. Hard-fought battle. Hard-fought.